The success of the broadcast depends on you, Crypto. You must protect those towering transmission towers! Each tower has a transmitter at its base. If the army want to stop the broadcast, they'll have to take out those transmitters first.
Regiments 2 and 4, form up at the main junction. 1 and 3, take the flank. Attack waves, target the infrastructure. I want those comm towers out of commission. Support waves, your task is simple. Destroy the communist insurgents holding the television station. No beet-eating, vodka-swilling, Trotskyite son of a bitch is gonna hijack this great nation's God-given airways. Not on my watch. Charge!
Incoming from the north!
Go ahead.
SMCBS will bring you further news as it unfolds.
Our troops being attacked. Hit them back and hit them hard.
Coming to you live from a secure SMCBS studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured.
Tower 2 is being attacked. Get them back. Incoming from the north!
SMCBS will bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south, from sea to shining sea. This is Bert Wither, coming to you live from a secure SMCBS studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption. Yes, you heard it here first. The very heart of power in the United States of America is now cancerous. Its benevolent might bent to a crooked will.
Tower One is under fire!
Cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Tower 2 is under fire!
Unease sweeps the country like a fever. Police flout civil liberties, arrest innocent people without cause, even brazenly engage in criminal and unconstitutional behavior. I have here a secret affidavit signed by the chief of the Santa Modesta Police Department, attesting not only to the existence of these abuses, but to their orchestration by an agency of our own federal government. Up to now, many Americans believed such a thing could never happen here in the land of liberty, but happen it has. More to come after these commercial messages.
Being attacked!
Be careful, you! You're blocking my shot, Gary!
Incoming from the north!
SMCBS will bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John.
Tower 2 is under fire! Come on, Crypto! Do that voodoo that you do so well!
Studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption. Yes, you heard it here. United States of America is now cancerous. Its benevolent might bent to a crooked will. The insidious nature of this cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Tower One is being attacked!
Unease sweeps the country like a fever. Police flout civil liberties, arrest innocent people without cause, even racially engage in criminal and unconstitutional behavior. I have here a secret affidavit signed by the chief of the Santa Modesta Police Department attesting the...
Tower One is under fire! Incoming from the north!
SMCBS will bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south, from sea to shining sea. This is Bert Wither, coming to you live from a secure SMCBS studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world, but today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack.
Superb!
Devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption. Yes, you heard it here first. The very heart of power in the
Tower One is being attacked.
Now cancerous, its benevolent might bent to a crooked will. The insidious nature of this cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Tower One is under fire! Tower One is almost destroyed! And to think I counted on you!
Unease sweeps the country like a fever. Police flout civil liberties.
Tower One is under fire! Let him have it, crypto!
Constitutional behavior. I have here a secret affidavit signed by the chief of the Santa Modesta Police Department attesting not only to the existence of these abuses, but to their orchestration by an agency of our own federal government. Up to now, many Americans believed such a thing could never happen here in the land of liberty, but happen it has. More to come after these commercial messages.
Incoming from the north!
Somebody...
SMCBS will bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south. This is Bert Wither, coming to you live from a secure SMCBS studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption. Yes, you heard it here first. The very heart of power in the United States of America is now cancerous. Its benevolent might bend.
Tower One is being attacked!
The insidious nature of this cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Is being attacked. Your moment has arrived, Crypto.
Money sweeps the country like a fever. Police flout civil liberties, arrest innocent people without cause, even brazenly engage in criminal and unconstitutional.
Tower One is half destroyed. I told you to defend them.
Attesting not only to the existence of these abuses, but to their orchestration by an agency of our own federal government. Up to now, many Americans believed such a thing could never happen here in the land of liberty, but happen it has. More to come after these commercial messages.
Being attacked. Your moment has arrived, Crypto.
tanks! Roll in the tanks! Show them some American steel!
Behind the new terror on our streets, the terror of cops gone bad. But if policy is corrupt, what are the government responsible? SMCBS has acquired extensive documentary footage. Shadowy federal agents in reasonably priced black suits in Rockwell, Santa Modesta, even Capital City. Shown here abducting innocent citizens in unmarked black sedans. No arrest records exist. Yet to date, over 1,100 people have disappeared, their families kept in the dark, and still the U.S. government remains silent, refuses to acknowledge these abductions ever took place.
Ew.
A federal agency behind the new terror on our streets. The terror of cops gone bad. But if policy is corrupt, what are the government responsible? SMCBS has acquired extensive documentary footage. Shadowy federal agents in reasonably priced black suits in Rockwell, Santa Modesta, even Capital City. Shown here abducting innocent citizens in unmarked black sedans. No arrest records exist. Yet to date, over 1,100 people have disappeared, their families kept in the dark, and still the U.S. government remains silent, refuses to acknowledge these abductions ever took place. Why has our government deserted us? Stay tuned. My fellow citizens, we must face the terrible truth. The powers that be in this nation no longer lead us, but oppress us. Under guise of national security from a communist threat or a conspiracy of silent abductions, one thing is certain. President Hoffman must answer. But will he? Even as I speak, our mighty military strives to stop this broadcast. Only through the brave...
Tower 1 is under fire! Let him have it, Crypto!
Staff, have they been held on this long? The truth is damning, and because it's finally out, the president, for the first time in our history, has marshaled American armed forces against the American people. We are no longer safe. Or are we? The shocking final answer, next.
Tower 2 is under fire! Come on, Crypto! Do that voodoo that you do so well! Tower 2 is being attacked! Hit them back and hit them hard! Two is being attacked. Hit them back and hit them hard.
Beg me to spare your life.
Thank you.
Take out those towers now! All units, attack! Attack! Attack!
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good
Tower
work.
One is under fire!
We cannot survive for long, but in these moments I want to share a new hope. SMCBS!
Tower One is half destroyed! I told you to defend them!
For the first time in history...
Tower One is almost destroyed! And to think I counted on you!
Only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good Lord, giant robots! We cannot survive for long! But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMCBS...
Tower 1 is under fire! Let him have it, Crypto! Tower 2 is half destroyed! What part of defend the towers don't you understand?
Apparently repeated attempts to communicate their message, befriend all humans. Tragically, these gentle, intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these interstellar ambassadors our last hope for a peaceful human future? Could they help us take back America? May Providence smile upon us all. This is Bert Withers saying goodbye.
Tower 2 is being attacked. Hit them back and hit them hard.
Here's Johnny.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good Lord, giant...
Tower 1 is being attacked. Your moment has arrived, Crypto.
SMCBS. Correspondence.
Good work, Crypto.
For the first time in history, proof that an alien race has visited Earth. And apparently repeated attempts to communicate their message, befriend all humans. Tragically, these gentle, intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these interstellar ambassadors our last hope for a peaceful human future? Could they help us take back America? May Providence smile upon us all. This is Bert Withers saying goodbye.
Good soldier, we should do it.
Tower One is being attacked. Your moment has arrived, Crypto.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good Lord!
Tower One is under fire! Let them have it, Crypto!
But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMCBS. Correspondents have uncovered something incredible. For the first time in history, proof that an alien race has visited Earth. And apparently repeated attempts to communicate their message, befriend intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these... Only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good Lord!
Tower 1 is under fire!
We cannot survive for long. But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMC...
Tower 2 is under fire! Come on, Crypto! Do that voodoo that you do so well! Tower 2 is almost destroyed! Oh, this is terrible! I can't watch!
Befriend all humans! Tragically, these gentle, intelligent creatures... Only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and, good Lord, giant robots!
Tower 1 is under fire!
But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMCBS. Correspondent. Only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and, good Lord, giant robots! We cannot survive for long!
Tower 1 is under fire! Let them have it, Crypto!
SMCBS. Correspondents have uncovered something. Only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and, good Lord, giant robots! We cannot survive for long. But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMCBS.
Tower 2 is being attacked.
Correspondents have uncovered something incredible. For the first time in history, proof that an alien race has visited Earth. We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and, good Lord, giant robots!
Tower 1 is under fire!
But in these moments, I want to share a new hope. SMCBS.
Tower 2 is being attacked!
Have uncovered something incredible. For the first time in history, proof that an alien race has visited Earth. And apparently repeated attempts to communicate their message. Befriend all humans. Tragically, these gentle, intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these interstellar ambassadors our last hope for a peaceful human future? Could they help us take back America? May Providence smile upon us all. This is Bert Withers saying goodbye.
Tower 2 is under fire! Come on, Crypto! Do that voodoo that you do so well!
Ah!
them like roaches. Marvelous! Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us. So, what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression?
No diving.